Hello everyone and welcome again to my another Call of Duty backup montage. What did they call it? It's a capture the flag. It's hardcore capture the flag. And this is again Nuketown. And I like this map because you know I say this from the first time. It's some chaos in it and. This is a good map to practicing for like some you have some speeding to watch the enemies and throwing the grenade or something and yeah, and this is hardcore capture the flag, so you can screw your friends up, your teammates up, and you it's kind of we have more patience to the game. We didn't have all the HUD on the screen when we are playing it, and we have to pay attention to the enemy itself, themselves, and yeah, it's a kind of fun in the hardcore. I didn't like to play in hardcore that much because it's you know, I like to. What's my status and like I'm thinking what the hell, my ammunition is running out and now it's running out already or not, and it's kind of annoying to didn't see HUD on the screen, and so and I before I start this match I'm running. What do they call it? I'm running in this room, and that let's give it a try. And I play this map, you know, like you watch it. I didn't play it from the beginning. I just jump in and start with them. And so now we get to the point, and I from the first time I used AUG gun, and I will swap to my another class. I call it engineer, but in this class I call it new shit because it is class where I put something new into my class and have to test it out, but I didn't have anything to change in the new shit class yet, and I enjoy to use AUG gun, so, and in any second or not, I will change to the engineer class, and so I kind of screwed up when I played the Call of Duty Black Ops and record with fraps in it because by the way, my computer is very painful slowly. It's a Call to Duo, and it's kind of old for this generation of computer because you know, when I buy my second computer from like 5 years ago, it's really expensive for the Pentium D. Just the Pentium D is very expensive. I don't know how to use dollar with you guys, but it's really expensive in that time, and when I buy it and like 2 months away from it, they start to announce about Call to Duo and I kind of get screwed, and so I had to use it, and in 3 years ago or not, I just accidentally go to the computer store or something, and I upgrade my computer again like 3 years ago or something, I don't know, but it's kind of lucky to get to that. It's and it's kind of bad in the same time because we didn't plan to upgrade the computer, and I just told my mother to just upgrade it. I want it right now. So we have a small, very small budget, and we just get a Call to Duo in that time, and it's good. You know, it's not that bad, and it's great than my school computer. My computer in school is really sucks and can't even watch video on YouTube. They didn't upgrade internet browser to watch anything or watch the Flash player. Just that. And yeah. It's kind of tough in the school. Thinking about school. Recently we have to running around and do some stuff on the school because we're gonna have to testing our school soon, because as you know, I tell you from the beginning that we're gonna be tested by some government, and I and my friends didn't study for about 3 or 4 days now because our teacher have to running around and working so hard, from 6 to midnight. It's really painful for the teacher, but it's very painful for me either, because it's like, what am I thinking? They're like, what the hell? Why I have to go to school in all these days? Because I didn't study a single period. Not a single period. I didn't learn anything from a seven or eight periods. For each day in the school. And like, what the hell? Why I have to go to the school in all these days? Might as well just sleep on the bed. Through the morning and live in the house for 2 or 3 days and just let all the teacher do all some stuff and just go to the school when they have to testing by the government. And oh well, it's been for 3 days now and we didn't study For 3 days of I kind of running around in circle, but you know, it sucks. Yeah, it sucks. I want to study something because I'm in what did you guys call it? I'm in grade 10. It's grade 9. I live in grade 9 now. And I want to keep studying, and I have to go to your university and have to learn studying very hard to get to the good university in Thailand. So it's kind of sad, and it's like, oh, what the hell? Let's just play games, and I play Call of Duty Black Ops multiplayer, and sometimes I go and rerun my campaign on the Call of Duty Black Ops again. And as I said in a previous video, I didn't have power to buy DLC map pack on Steam, so I have to pay on the stock map that come with the game itself. It's kind of sad, actually. And you know, it's just uh That's it for the school and get back to the computer and games. And I like to talk about my PC a little bit. Like you guys see in the video right now that I kind of screw it up sometimes. It's really often. It's not just sometimes. It's very often because I record fraps. I use fraps to record my game footage in real time, and it's very often to screw my gameplay because as you see like this, my mouse is like locking. My mouse is locking itself, and it's like my internet, if my connection is lagging or something. But I think it's a computer by itself that screw it up. So sorry for you guys if you guys watch it and it's annoying that why didn't you said like why you didn't shoot that guy, why you like you freezing all of the sun. All of a sudden when you aim in the center of the screen and it's kind of screwed up and I can move a mouse any and this is some good kill. 3 kill stake is awesome. I didn't have a triple kill or something very often that much, and it's good to have that in the game footage. And you know, this match is awesome. I play hardcore domination and I feel like it more because it's kind of you have to have the patience to play it. And we didn't have the HUD on the gameplay itself, and we have just a gun on the display and some chat. And I hate campers. Yeah, I think I write campers when I started this record on the fraps, and now I use and it is my engineer class because I very angry with helicopter when they send and shooting us. And I feel kind of like AK-47 more, very more, because it's very powerful it's very powerful and good to do it in very action. And I used to I buy farmers and I kind of didn't like it. It's a good gun by the way, but I didn't like it. I like AUG and AK-47 more. And as you know, I use it through the match. And this is some gameplay right now. It's kind of different from Nuketown in domination type, and I have to fix my brain a little bit. And this server, you cannot deploying Claymore. If you're deploying Claymore, you're gonna be blocked and banned from the server. But I have Claymore on my inventory in engineer classes, but in engineer class, but I didn't use it. I didn't use Claymore, so they didn't ban me. And yeah, that's another nice kill. It's a dog. I hate dog in this game. Dog is really painful when you got attacked. And as you know, and that is a problem with my computer. Somebody didn't read in the console announcement when it comes up or not, because they said that you can plant claymore on the ground. So if you plant claymore on the ground, you will be banned. And I annoying my little fucker from the campus. And I like to see it, but they have a lot of too many people, so capturing the flag is a good, and that is a problem that you just watch, because my fraps is lack, very lack. So yeah, this is another long match. It's very, very long, and it's gonna be end in 1 minute. So thank you for you guys to watching this video and stuff, and a lot of stuff I have to rendering and doing some work and do a lot of homework right now. So please be patient for more videos that will come in the future. But anyway, and I had flamethrowers. For the Minecraft, I have to say that I download the unlicensed copy of Minecraft from the torrent. So I try to find a way to fix this, but it pop up again that in text that if you guys play Minecraft in a piracy in not the right way, by the way, you will have a text on your upper left corner. So I have to stop adventure in Minecraft. So sorry for you guys if you guys are watching Minecraft in my video about Minecraft. So anyway, my team wins, and thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.